A person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts. So he loses touch with reality and lives in a world of illusions. What is reality? Obviously, no one can say, because it isn't words. It isn't material. That's just an idea. It isn't spiritual. That's also an idea, a symbol. Reality is this.